friends, welcome to English Easy Learn. So I welcome you all. Today I am going to milk a cow. I want to show you how do we milk a cow in Tamil Nadu. So please keep a look. In foreign countries, in other places, they may use the machines to cow, but in Tamil Nadu we have a cow or one or two cows at homes. So the normal people, they cannot afford a machine to milk a cow. So just we have a cow. So I am going to milk. So just please look at. So friends, first when we start to milk, so we need a calf to initiate. So what to say, the cow starts faster segregating the milk. So first we leave, just 1 or 2 minutes, we leave the calf to drink. So we also leave the calf at the end. So we leave, wantedly we leave some milk for the calf. When we start to milk, just we clean, because there may be dust, so we clean it. So this is how we clean, so all the dirty and cow dung may be sticking here, so that by cleaning we remove it. So the milk has to be pure and neat, right, because we drink. Place may be dirty, but the cow is very pure. Yes. So after that, we apply oil to smoothen. It helps us to milk free and easy. So we apply oil. You see, I apply, so it gives the smoothness. So if it is a hard, it's difficult to milk. So I do not know how people in foreign countries, they use to milk. So they may have the machines, different kind of machines, but we do not use it. So we are from ancient time onwards, we people milk. So I think we don't need, we don't require. So we milk. So you see, so after applying oil, it gives the smoothness. So I am able to milk very easily. So our cows are very trained for us. So they are trained. They don't disturb us. They just stand. So if the flies and those things come around, they may swing around their tails. The flies, they disturb. Other than that, these kind of cows, they do not disturb when we milk. They simply stand. So it helps us to milk faster. So you see, we use both the hands to milk. Is the one, it will take time. So our cow has given around 4 or 5 months before a calf. It's a female one. So we are very happy. So that will reproduce again one more. So we get the another one. Like this, so we fold our fingers and we milk. So while milking, the cow stands very quiet. So there may be some cows, they may be just jumping and roaming around, but our cow is very quiet and calm. So we also milk two different ways, just folding our thumb and we milk like this. There is one more way, we also milk like this. We also milk like this, but it takes time. So when we get a pain, slightly, but newly when a person milks, within a half liter he will get pain. But once used, so no problem, we can milk. So no pain. So after finishing almost this two, then we move to the another two. You see, so we don't find any difficulty in milking because we have applied oil. It is so smooth and it is very free to milk.
We take nearby our societies, that is a diary. So in Tamil Nadu there is no any special training is given for milking. So in a house if there is a cow, if a grandfather milks, father learns, from father we learn. So I am also basically a teacher. So I learned, I know, I looked at my father and I learned how to milk. So I have finished milking. So we leave now calf. I have completed. So now I leave my calf. So to drink. So that's it about. Just have a look when my calf comes.